Welcome to our tutorial on using a chatbot AI for crafting well-structured outlines. We will be using ChatGPT for this, but there are other text-based AIs that you can use if you prefer. The steps would be similar no matter which AI you choose to use. Depending on your role, you may need to write an outline for something like a project plan or an article. ChatGPT can write an outline for your project quickly to help get your creativity going. The AI-written outlines could then be modified and fleshed out by you with the specifics of the project you're working on. So let's explore how this technology can assist you in outlining a project proposal. Keep in mind, you can have ChatGPT write an outline for any kind of assignment. We're just going to move forward with a project proposal for this particular example. So once you've logged into ChatGPT, start the conversation by prompting ChatGPT to write an outline of a project proposal for the following. And then enter the project's key details, such as its scope, objectives, and target audience. I am copying and pasting this from a different document. Include whatever specific information you have related to the project proposal. Provide key points like the project's goals, project's purpose, potential benefits, and the proposed implementation strategy, which again, I'm copying and pasting all of that in from another document. Once you've entered all of that in, click the Send Message button. As ChatGPT generates responses, identify the crucial elements and recommendations that align with your project's goals. Scanning. This is an interesting outline, but we're going to tweak it just a bit. Consider asking ChatGPT to add subtopics, including sections for the project's overview, goals, methodology, timeline, and budget. I'm going to literally prompt ChatGPT to do that. Next, we will ask ChatGPT to organize the outline by structuring it with a clear flow. I'm going to enter the following prompt. Utilize headings, subheadings, and bullet points to present the project proposal coherently. For instance, the outline may include a concise project summary, a breakdown of specific objectives, a detailed plan for execution, a proposed timeline with milestones, and a comprehensive budget allocation. Review the outlined content, ensuring that it effectively represents the proposed project and its key components. Make necessary adjustments, such as adding additional sections or refining existing content for clarity and completeness. Finally, copy and then paste. Going to paste it without the formatting into your preferred word processor like Microsoft Word. And there you go. You have a project proposal outline, which you can then utilize to develop the full project proposal. We trust that this tutorial has illustrated how ChatGPT can save time and enhance your outlining process for a project proposal. Thank you for watching.